Hey guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play. Today we are playing Chester Cheetah, Too Cool to Fool. Now, this has got a sound. Now I noticed there were two Chester Cheetah games. Don't know which one's the first and which one's the second. I'm guessing they're both on the same engine. They might not be at all. We'll find out shortly. Oh, that's some terrible animation. Never played this. I don't think I played this. Never really appealed, to be honest. He's a Cheetos character, isn't he? Which is like a rubbish version of Quavers. I've no idea what just happened there. It wasn't very well expressed, was it? Don't really like the pixel art there either. That's kind of cool. Stage one, okay, good place to start. Let's see if Chester Cheetah really is too cool to fool. Oh, that looks like a kind of a brawler backdrop. Could it be? No, it's not. It's like a platformer. Oh, it plays a bit naively. Although it... The game is deciding whether I go up or down that backdrop, which seems a bit weird. So it's actually a linear platform game, but with the impression of a floor. This is weird, isn't it? I'm not sure if I think it's really rubbish or really good. Like, really different. It's different. It might be rubbish. It might be both of those things. Okay, so A button does nothing. B button does nothing. C button jumps. The game is leading me up and down. I've got no control over those. Oh, is that like a Mario thing? Can I kick him now? Oh no, he hurt me. Cheap. I can't do anything else but jump on him. Very floaty. I don't like that. I'm not sure I like the parallax either. It's not particularly well executed. I mean, it's parallax, but it's very standard stuff. Am I getting hurt by that? By just mere contact with him? All I can do is jump. Just so you know. Which means I can't get past him. And it feels really wobbly. And it means I can't do anything to him except what you're seeing. Ow. Oh, hello. I'm not sure that's a good thing. Apparently it is. I did spot that grid there, but I just thought it was, you know, garnish. Is that a dead end? Am I at a dead end? This is weird. I'm not sure I don't like it, is the weird thing. I'm not sure I hate it. It feels a bit cheap, but I quite like some elements of it. Hey, I've somehow got past him. I think you can literally just walk past him, actually. That dude is getting on my wick. The speedy tortoise. There's nothing it seems I can do about him. I see, you jump on the grids and they move out of the way. Not very intuitive. It doesn't give you much clue, but I think once you've done it, you kind of know, don't you? It's weird the way he disappears slightly into the wall there, but I'm seeing what's going on here. There are several underground areas. Can we go up now? Yes, we can. He does that. Once you press up and you've got enough bit, he goes up. Oh no, I don't want to. Oh, see, I can't do anything about that now. I've got to wait till I'm at the bottom. And then tap up and back up again. It's like a lift. I have to admit, I don't utterly hate this game. I imagine I could grow to. I quite like his little tuft of hair animation when he jumps down. When he comes downwards like that. That's kind of cool. I just haven't got the measure of it. I'm not sure what it is. If that makes sense. It looked like a brawler when I started it because it had that kind of depth to the platforming levels. Now, it's not a platformer either, though. Okay, it doesn't have to stick to convention, you know. It doesn't have to be a platformer or a brawler or whatever. It can be something completely unique. I'm happy with that. I'm hip to that. Can I get in there? Yeah, you got to jump. It's just a bit weird. It's just... I'm deciding whether it's good or bad, but I don't think... Oh, I want that. I don't think good or bad, that's going to take ages to get to, isn't it? I don't think good or bad is the issue right now. This is really slow, this. I mean, as design goes, this isn't great. It's not doing it many favours, particularly. Have you got to get all those things? Because if I've got to get all those things, I've got to go all the way back along here. And I'm not going all the way up to the top to find I've got to come back and go all the way back along here. So I'm going all the way back along here. Oi! To get that last thing. I'm not sure I wanted to do that. It did that, though. He just fell. I'm trying to figure out which controls I can use and which are the game, which the game is doing for me. Yeah, it does the dropping for you. Okay, I think that's it. I think we're done there. Get me out of here. It's too slow and a little bit claustrophobic. Isn't it weird how a game can induce like a sense of claustrophobia? You know that last game with the spiders? That was weird. No, don't go down, don't go down. Ah! Yeah, that was weird. That Speedy Gonzales game and the spiders were just making me wig out. They're actually making me kind of shiver. Like a weird shivery sensation when I saw just on sight. It's a well-designed enemy spider, that, isn't it? If it can make you do that. I mean, monster spiders in movies, don't give me that. Uh-oh, I saw that. That went like dark, yeah, like that. See the pipe off screen? It's gone dark. I thought it was filling up with water, but it's not. Oh, look. Oh, suddenly I've got a B button. That's the B button. Oh, okay. And that twinkly noise makes you think there's a time limit, but there isn't. Which is just as well, because these bits are so low. Come on then, let's get out of here. Let's go back up to the platformer stroke brawl a bit. Oh god, there's loads of baddies. I don't like it. Can I hurt them now? Oh yeah. Well, he's dead. Oh, check it out. Oh no, don't check that out. Okay, I see. Let's be a bit more careful. Can't press anything. None of the buttons do anything. Oh what? Oh, I think that was cheap. There was no warning to those, was there? There's no way you can know they're coming. Unless you absolutely know the level. That was cheap. Just stop being cheap with the monsters and the baddies. Back at the beginning, aren't we? Yes, we are. Okay, come on, we can do this. I'm not even going into that underground bit, okay? Just so you know, I don't think we need to be dealing with that. It's like your Sonic rings. It's like in Sonic, yeah, you get an extra life, don't you, with them? But oh, I was hoping I could just walk through it. Oh no! You get no choice. You've got to do this. I'm not. I mean, you've got to fall down there. I'm not going. It's not happening. I'm going past this dude. I don't care if I'm getting hurt. I'm just not dealing with that. I'm clearly not playing that bit right. Whatever you're meant to do there is clearly not what I'm doing. But hey, this is my video. I'll play it the way I want. Thanks very much. Is that energy? No, energy. Okay, I remember you. Get out of your way. Okay, back to the boat. Now, we know there are three lines of piranha things. There's one. Ah! Oh! Okay, so you've got to go under them when they jump out. Just be careful. No! Oh! Oh, that is tight. That is a tight jump. There's no way around them without getting hit. Let's go down here. I could do with one of those paws now. I could do three of those paws now. Oh, I don't even know if I want to. I'm not even taking him on. I'll die if I get near him. Let's go. And what is that twinkly beepy noise? Because it's nothing I'm doing. Oh, nothing I'm aware of. Uh-oh. Oh, really? Oh. Right. If I do that again, yeah, thought so. Oh, water is death. Water equals death. Oh, I am down to my last hit now. Uh-oh. What's that? Don't like it. I see. So you can get through there. Presumably, only the front and back leg actually hurt you. Ooh, someone's put the colour back. Let's go down here. Maybe there's a way under him. I'm just going to try and get through through this way. See if this works. Oh, it takes so long crawling around in these tunnels. What a weird game, though, eh? I mean, it's not good. What's that there? Got to know. It's not a good game by any means. Oh, what? Really? It's going to take me the best part of the rest of this video to crawl back. It's not a good game by any means. It is a bit different though. So yeah, let's call it a day there. That was Chester Cheetah, what, too cool to fool? For the sake of Mega Drive, thanks for watching.